Lorde.
I'm thankful for the dialogue around my work and myself, and I am thankful to be around such talented new artists, and I'm so grateful for everything that I've learned, so thank you so much.
And to Pharrell Williams, the genius Pharrell Williams, thank you very much. And most importantly, I'd like to thank my wife for her love and support and for putting up with me all these years. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for making me the top streaming artist of the entire year. I have to, of course, thank all of my fans. This is the reason that I'm on this amazing tour right now. I'm having the best time. Hope to see y'all at one of my shows sometime soon. I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you guys tonight, but thank you guys so much. Thank you to everybody for making this possible. Oops, I'm on NBC. Sorry.
Justin Timberlake. Justin is overseas, but let's see what Justin has to say about all this.
The top artist, unbelievable. All the other finalists, Miley, Imagine Dragons, Bruno, Katie. I love you guys. It's not a competition, but if it was, I won.
All you little ones sitting on the living room floor watching the TV right now, just like I used to do when I was back in the Bronx, have faith, dream big, think big, and know that anything is possible. You never know where you might end up. Thank you. I love you. Good night.